been no official statements from the government or military, but there have been sightings of what can only be described as